I would say that the women I knew in my early days in religion, and they would have been probably in their 60s, 70s, maybe 80s, they were just as high risk takers as probably Mother Valencia was. You know, in those days, you had to take the risk. You had to move forward. You had to live the mission. You had to be out there with the people, which is still our call, to be with the people and to provide for them. And I would have to say the nurses I knew from St. Francis, the sister nurses particularly, they were in it all the way, every day. I know that they often did double and triple shifts. In the early days, they were the supervisors. Even when I entered, a sister was a supervisor on every floor. And people understood that they set the example, and others followed that example.